Hi, this is our kayak roof rack system. It's the folding version of our J-bars, aimed obviously at trying to place a kayak safely on your car roof for transport to your location. So the headline feature of these, as well as being able to transport your kayak, is that they can fold flat when not in use. Helps reduce the risk of you driving into the multi-storey car park having a disaster. Also reduces the amount of drag from wind if you're not actually carrying a kayak. Keeps it nice and flat. The locking mechanism on this back bit, you can see, is provided by these little teeth here. And depending on the shape of your kayak, you can experiment with what exactly is the best angle to hold your boat in the most supported position, and that may differ slightly from boat to boat depending on the hull shape. Once you're in the right angle, line up the teeth, and this little lever here brings the teeth together. Ideally, you want to end up in the upright position, like so, locked, so it's nice and tight. Ideally, you want this to be somewhere that it's not going to be snagged or bashed open accidentally, so I prefer it to be there, but you can have it anywhere that once your boat's on, you can see that's out of harm's way and not likely to be knocked. So that's the clever bit there that keeps it in position. On the upright here, you've got rubber moulds to cushion the boat, and on the bottom plate here, you've got some rubber pads here to again cushion the boat. Depending on how your boat fits this, you may want to use some additional padding underneath this, particularly if you've got a boat that's maybe a composite boat, or if it's a gel coat that's likely to crack, or it's your expensive boat, so it's up to you. But depending on how it's cradled, with any set of racks, you might want to put in some additional padding underneath it. One thing with this, we've got some mounting bolts here that, when they come through, these adjust this part here. So this is where your roof rack's going to go through. If you've got a narrow bar, it'll go through the middle part here. If you've got wider bars, you can open it up a bit more, and you can see the wider racks will go through the wider section once this is opened up. So it fits quite a variety of thicknesses of roof rack bar. When these are loose, these nuts can pop out this way. When you are sitting in, you'll notice these are coach bolt style, so they've got a little square end in here, and if you just push it down any old way, it won't sit flush. So do try to take care to locate the square of the bolt into the square hole in the rack, and that will allow it to go in and flush. Otherwise, it will be about 4 or 5 millimeters higher, and the metal will be above the rubber, giving you a hard surface for your boat to go onto. Okay, so make sure it's nice and flat when you are tightening it up. The kit comes with a couple of straps to strap your boat down, and it also comes with a couple of cords for nose and tail lines. Now these are really important because even though these racks are pretty strong, I've seen boats rip the kayak off the roof of a car. I've seen the entire roof rack be ripped off because the kayak on a roof is quite a large surface area for wind to get hold of. And depending on how the wind's going, it can cause twisting and shearing forces that, because your kayak is only secured over a small area, your large boat can have amazingly strong rotational forces acting on it. When we put the nose and tail lines on, it helps secure and tame those rotational forces, and it also stops the forward and back forces that if you try to brake sharply, the whole boat will try to shoot forward off these racks, and having the nose and tail lines in will help secure that when those forces are in action. So it makes it a lot safer to use the nose and tail lines. I know it's a bit more inconvenient. you'll need to have maybe your towing eye at the front of the car, something like a tow bar at the back to do that easily, and take care that you're not making rubbing against your paintwork with the cords, but it's a lot safer, and it's what we recommend that you do if you've got a particularly a large sea kayak on your roof. So that's about it for the folding roof rack. It's really just a folding version of a standard set of J-bars, and a little bit more convenient. That's it, really.